The courts convene, judgment from heaven, the supreme judge of all the earth declared the book is open. Revelation 10:1-7, a mighty angel descended from heaven. The mystery revealed, some marked, some sealed. Where will you be? Oh,
we'll be right back.
Ishmael,
Isaac and Ishmael,
Esau and Jacob, all came from the same line. Oh, but one was rejected and despised. The other had his name in the Lamb's book of life. Where will you be, my brother? Tell me, where will you be? Oh, where will you be?
Where will you be when the road is full? Inside of the book is your name written.
Judgment begins in the house of God.
It's not enough to justify. Not even enough to be sanctified.
You've got to be burdened, sealed, and filled. Where will you be? Oh, they all came out of Egypt and all crossed the Red Sea.
All crossed the Red Sea.
In manna in the wilderness, drank water from the rock.
Water from the rock.
Oh, but many stumbled at Ishmael, and only two crossed the Jordan River. So where will you be, saying so much? Where will you be? Oh,
will continue. You wish to stay fine, but you are dismissed. Amen.